minute.
You have to, okay, as I say, you have to sit and you have to keep track. I kept track. I did it until I killed you. I didn't want you to come down that alleyway again and you figure out a way to get past my arsenal of bullets. Yeah, it depends on who you spend your time with. Who you have there that holds. I don't know why it is that popped back in my head. who you spend most of the time with and what you do within that amount of time.
In and out of school.
In and out of school. My life was pretty boring until freshman year. And then, actually, it was still boring in freshman year. My life was pretty boring until senior year.
I'm seriously looking for you.
I am too. Like, I just stopped looking behind me. If you start stalking me and I randomly die, I'm okay with it. Because we've been looking for each other for the last 3-something minutes. And we've only seen each other 1.5 times? Because I haven't seen you.
You know, if you fire a bullet, I can find you easier.
Same towards you.
Ready?
Nope, because I'm not doing it. I'm not giving you my location.
I'll give you mine.
You can go ahead and give me yours. Found you. No.
No, about to release that for a headshot too. It was lined up.
I know, that's the point. I just have to hurry up and kill you before you shoot that arrow off. The last game, I really felt like I was closer than I actually was. I don't know, I just feel like you didn't kill me as much as the game said.
What's your Oro at?
What does that even mean?
What's your kills?
One? You have 2.
Headshot.
What?
A bow's arrow can go through items.
I didn't know that.
As long as the reticle is on your head.
I mean, that's cool. I wish I knew that before you shot that arrow.
Same thing with your gun. You can shoot through items as long as the reticle is on the person.
Well, I literally was my finger was halfway down. Like, the little sensitivity area is like 1/8 of the button. I was at 1/9. I was halfway there. That's not even half, that's a little over half, but I was very close. I just saw you. Yeah, you saw me too.
No! Arr. Now we're tied, aren't we?
You have 4, right?
I'm at 3.
You have 4. Oh, I have 2. I like how we saw each other, and we were literally about to walk in different directions.
They were like, wait a second.
I was like, there's not that much red on the map. I just want you to be aware, every time you killed me, I've had full health, and you do it one headshot, and it's over. I'm like, I haven't lost health any other time. Just that one time. Don't. Stop. Stop!
Did get your health down though.
Yeah, you did. And I got it right back. Because we were right next to a health pot. I really thought you were in. I saw you, but I thought we were going
Where'd
in
you
a
go?
Different direction. Really? Do you feel a losing?
Yeah, I did.
I was about to say.
See, when I start attacking, I don't move my camera, I just move my person.
Well, I have to move my camera, too. Like, I move my camera with my person.
I don't. It takes too much energy.
It's easier for me. It takes too much energy. It's the same amount of time. Because some of them, you have to move your
I just camera. Predict where you're going to move, and then I attack.
Really? Is that what you for real do?
Yes.
I saw you, and then I lost you. I saw you jump something, and then I went to go climb it. I'm trying to listen to your audio so that I can figure out where you are.
Good luck, it's on my headphone.
Well, I can hear it kinda in the background.
That might be my mom snoring.
Oh. It sounds very much like a door opening, so I just just assume you're walking through doors. I moved. I'm not staying in one spot too long.
You want to do this again? Like last time?
Dude, what?
Get that headshot through a wall?
No, we're not doing that. I missed every single shot. I was confident in this mess through my skill, and I missed every... Oh, I should have did my move.
I like how during the whole thing, we haven't used our energy.
No. I don't use my energy like 95% of the time. I always use 95. I don't use my energy 9% of the time. Oh no. I got stuck sliding. Wait, you have 4. Get over here. No! No!
Yes!
If I can kill you 2 times within 5 seconds.
Good luck. I'm gonna go for that quick headshot.
I swear to God, if you killed me, I'd have been mad. It doesn't count, so I don't even care. I swear to God, you had 5, so if you have 6 on this thing... I was about to say. That was the same one from the last round. Oh, I want this one. It's dark. It's mysterious. Bunkers. You can't see me, I can only see you. If you people who are currently watching this video, if you still are watching this video, Samurai Jack comes out March 11th.
March 11th.
You don't know Samurai.
Which tells you how early this video is.
Yep, that's how early this video is. If it hasn't already came out when we watched this, and if you don't know what Samurai Jack is, I suggest you watch every single Samurai Jack. I don't care if you don't like it or if you do. You have to watch Samurai Jack. It's like you have to watch the Power Rangers. It just doesn't make any sense if you don't. Even if you're 80 years old, still watch it. I'm going to test something. If I run in front of the security camera, did it tell you where I was?
Nope.
Oh, I see that you saw me very much in where I was.
Did it show you on the map?
Huh?
Did you see me on the map?
No. Did you see where I went? Did you lose me?
No, I ran to a security camera on purpose.
Oh, so you didn't lose me. I thought you lost me. I felt so slick. I just assumed that you... I like this. This is a really big map. It's the same size as all of them, but it feels bigger because it's more open. Like, you can get in one spot and see a person from all of them. Oh, I see you. I saw the red.
Sure, you saw the red.
The problem with this red is, like, there's too many things on the screen that's red, so I can't truly identify if it's you or not. I thought I saw you again, but I didn't.
I saw you.
What? Hell, you didn't even... You weren't even on my screen. Like, I saw you shoot that, and you were not on my screen when that damage indicator came up on my screen. Stop.
Stop what?
I heard you shooting at me.
One health.
Are you see? This game be bailing you out. Like, that's a promise this game bails you out.
This just shows you how weak your bow staff is. Your bow working
enough.
Well,
that's because I don't have anything else, because I don't have those other...
You have to craft them.
Well, I don't know how to. I saw
you. Are you serious? You don't know how?
Not the old thingies that I was looking for.
So you craft them at your crafting foundry, at the foundry, mm-hmm. which is on your ship. Do you know how to get there?
Yeah.
Are you sure you know how to get there?
I'm starting to camp, but I realize this is not the best spot to camp. I was about to. Because then I realized that, oh wow, I wish I stood in that one spot because you walked right by it.
I had no health.
I know. That's why I was about to, like, I was like, I'm going to wait for him to walk through. And I was like, the way he just went has like six different ways he can get to me. I'm probably not going to want to stay in this spot. And then I moved.
I do not know this map.
I don't either. That's another thing I like about it. Is it 1 to 2?
I hope so.
Wait, how many Oros do you have?
How many do you have?
I have one.
It's 1 to 1.
Okay. I have to get one more and keep you from getting one in the next 6:25. Have you seen those videos of that guy counting to like 100,000 or 200,000?
Nope.
There's a video of a guy doing that. And
why?
I wonder what he does in his life. That he is 23 hours long, and I don't know if it's 23 hours straight. Or if he takes potty breaks and eats.
Maybe he just pauses the video then, you know, a random cut.
Yeah, it could be a random cut. But like, it's 23 hours and like 50 some minutes long.
I'm really sorry for the viewers if they're hearing the snoring.
It really sounds like doors are opening this thing. Like the random, because it's like you don't hear it the whole time. Did you know I was behind that
nope.
door? What?
Nope.
The way you slid through that door.
I had no idea.
The way you slid through that door was like I'm expecting him to walk around this corner.
I always keep my bow charged in case I need to shoot somebody.
No, you slid.
Like, I didn't slide.
You slid through. Yeah, you did. You slid through the door.
I'm actually going to try an ability on you real quick, just to see what it does.
What would you say?
I'm going to try an ability on you, just to see what
ability?
It does to a player. Yeah. It's called Radio Blind. It blinds a person, but I want to see what it looks like. Is it like a flashbang?
Is it one of your energy things?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to each do one on each other.
So but mine's non-lethal.
I say we meet. Well, mine's... Oh,
I think it's non-lethal. I'm not sure.
Okay, so we're going to... Okay, see me right here. You're gonna do one, and I'm gonna do one, and then we'll wait for the various effects to wear off, and then we'll split off, and then wait 30 seconds.
Got it. So, I'm okay. gonna turn this way, just in case.
Okay. It like stumbles me back.
That's it.
I mean, it's like a quick flash of light.
Okay.
I'm gonna do one.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That's a kill.
I didn't think. I knew it was gonna do something. I didn't know it was gonna.
He like choked me and then suffocated.
That. Like, yeah, I didn't know it was gonna do all that.
So, are we adding energy into our kills now or no?
I mean, but you know how hard it's gonna be. Like, we gotta be close enough.
But the energy regenerates
sure
slow.
You can outrun it. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure you can outrun it too.
I don't think so. Once it's hit on you, it's like poison.
Okay, so it's 3-2, right?
Yeah. No, 3-1. You're still ahead.
Yes, okay. So we're gonna meet in that same spot, and then you're gonna do one ability, and I'm gonna run and see if you can outrun me. So I'm down here.
You're gonna do an ability?
See if I can outrun. No, you're gonna do one.
Okay. I'll tell you to run.
Yeah. Tell me when you're about to press it. And then
so
I know, see if I can outrun it.
So turn the other way, and then 3, 2, 1, run. Yeah, okay, so that's it.
Yeah, you can't outrun one. I had to take that one health so you couldn't get it. I'm not gonna comment that you just shot that door open, but. Yes.
you serious?
What?
I missed all those shots.
Really?
Where are you going?
I'm trying to run from you, and then the only way I can possibly think about it is to outrun. What are you slashing?
I'm slashing you.
I don't know why I'm shooting. Like, your armor is gonna regenerate anyway. She's so slow. So it's 3-2.
Mm-hmm. With a minute and a half, so I need to tie this up.
Well, technically it's 2-2 because the one I got one free one.
Nah, I'll give that to you.
No, I don't want your handouts.
I'm gonna give you your handouts.
I don't want your handouts. I mean, I'll hold the victory trophy in proud, but my thank you speech will not be towards your cards. Okay, I need to find a spot where I can camp. For this next minute. As I almost get slaughtered. What I just did was clean. Why did she stop? That wasn't that far of a jump. If the only way I can physically outrun you for the next minute is to do this, I'm okay. 30 seconds remain. If you can hit me, you are very talented. With all the jumping I just did. Ha! Huh. You did the same thing I did and got stuck. No.
Dead end, sir.
No. 10 seconds.
Headshot.
No.
Combo. Anti-air strike. Domination. Do you want to close out this video and stop, or do you want to continue? I think I killed our trail, but that's okay. I think he learned his lesson. Yeah.
What? Okay, one. You didn't talk trash, because I was running for you, and my armor would take forever to reload.
Our armor is regen at the same time.
Well, it felt slower. Every time I need stuff to speed up, it feels really slow. Such as the time I almost killed you, and I felt like I was going extremely slow.
This is my first time on this map. Oh, but it's just like the raid. Never mind. I played this map in a raid. Advantage white team.
What? Whoa, what? Don't be on that racial.
No. It's like a chess. Black and white.
You know, racism isn't cool. No, stop. What is every-
Getting that poison, getting that poison.
I forgot that stuff is poison. Because I remember that one time where we took a picture with it. Before it maybe killed us. I know you're close to death.
31.
Hurry up. 31. Come on, hurry up. Spawn me towards this man. Okay, of course it spawned me in a whole different direction.
Why would it spawn you next to me?
I was just hoping. I wish you could, what happens if I... Does it count as a death if I jump off the map?
No idea.
Don't try to snipe people. I saw that. You weren't moving, so I just assumed you were trying to hit me.
What do you mean I wasn't moving?
You were like standing in one spot.
I was watching
just standing
you.
Standing there. But you literally just said, "I always keep my bow fully
charged."
Fully charged. Yeah, I was too much in the moment of escaping that I forgot the words, to directly quote. The problem is, I thought I got away, and you're sitting there right behind me. Come on, five. You know what? I'm not gonna give you the death. Uh-huh. Think about that. You're not gonna get that kill.
Did you die?
Yeah, I had five left, and my armor didn't regen when I jumped in. I'm not gonna give you that kill.
Apparently, you can't jump off in the first place anyway.
No. Were you in that same corner?
Yep. How many kills you got?
One. If two. What the? Why would it spawn me near him, right? Yeah, huh?
I know the spawn times. So I die at this place where I know I'm gonna spawn it next.
That's not even fair.
It is fair.
Because I didn't spawn anywhere
it's
near
it's
where
called
you just
knowing
spawned.
The randomization.
I didn't spawn anywhere near where you were gonna spawn. I cannot speak Anglo.
No, you can't. You can't speak that Anglo.
Anglo-Saxon?
Maybe.
Are we Vikings? I've always wanted to be a Viking.
You did? I never wanted to.
Either that or a pirate. But thinking how I don't know how to swim, being a Viking might be my best option.
Me neither. I don't know how to swim.
I know how to swim when I'm about to drown. Does that count?
Nope.
I'm going to tell you guys a quick story of how I learned how to swim by learning how not to swim. So I was at a place at a resort. And I was like 12 years old, and I decided, you know what, let's go to the swimming pool. I mean, let's think about it, it's the swimming pool. Like, when you're 12, you always want to go to the swimming pool. So I went into this one pool, and I was enjoying myself.
Mm-hmm.
And then these little waves come on. There was no sign, so I thought it was a normal pool. There was no wave pool. It was a wave pool, but they didn't tell you it was a wave pool. And I'm sitting there, and I'm at like this one spot where it's like barely, so the water's at my throat. So like I'm trying to kind of figure out how to swim, trying to teach myself. And there's this lifeguard next to me, just in case, like she was there. Like I purposely was in that area so that if I drowned, she would have to be there and save my life.
So she didn't save you, did she?
On. Well, no, she didn't. The waves came on, and like there's this waves. It starts off slow, so it gets really, really wobbly. And I'm thinking, okay, I can handle this. It'll teach me how to float a little bit. I can figure it out. So then, there's like a big, huge wave comes, and it pushes me underwater. Now, for some of the reason, I felt like I was in a 6 foot, and I was 5'8" at the time, so like I'm on my tippy toes the whole time. But when that water came down, that 6 foot seemed like a 12 foot, and like I couldn't find anything. And I sit under the water, like slowly falling to the bottom, holding my breath, and I look up, and this lifeguard is just staring at me. And I'm like waving my hands, and she just looks at me and stares down at me like I'm crazy. And stop playing around, this is in Sandlot. I mean, I didn't have plans like Sandlot. I wasn't purposely trying to drown myself so I could make out with her. I didn't know, I wasn't paying attention to Ellie. I was just there so if I drowned, she could save my life. She just sat there, so I was like, I'm gonna have to figure out how to do this myself. So I gladly learned how to swim very fast that day, but I only know how to swim now when my life is in danger. Yeah, how ironic is that? It's not very ironic, actually. Did I lose you? No, I didn't. Trey, you got any cool stories like that?
About how I almost killed myself by accident.
What? Whoa, okay.
Not like suicide, lit. But like accidentally almost killed myself by breaking of neck, breaking of leg, almost self-impaled.
Okay, you're really saying I'm doing like suicide, but every time you're describing this, it sounds worse and worse.
No, self-impalement was by accident along with the breaking of multiple.
I wasn't trying to kill myself.
I wasn't trying to kill myself either.
Broken neck, self-impalement, broken leg.
I wasn't trying to kill myself.
Like you were trying to kill yourself.
No.
Okay, tell your story.
Trust me, there's plenty of ways to get yourself done with over faster.
Okay.
No pain.
Please don't describe to your viewers how to do this.
I'm not gonna describe how.
Tell them that. Sure, you're not supposed to tell them that. I was doing a twirl, like you couldn't even. What, you mean forget the twirl out?
I figured out how you dodge now. Wow, you popped right there.
See, this is what I mean. This man be sitting here in all the small points knowing these junks is. Dude, this isn't Payday. Everyone knows the spawn point. You play Payday long enough, you figure out the spawn points. Because they're always the same pot in every building. It's always the vents, the doors. It's all the vents you can't crawl through, all the doors you can't go through, and outside. It's all the spawn points in the game. I outplayed him. He wasn't expecting that.
Reload your weapon already.
I did. Tell me how to reload my self-sufficient weapon. Why did you Superman punch? What?
I didn't Superman punch.
It looked like it. How are you not dead? I saw your health bar.
I was at 3 health.
I had 18. Your health bar. There was nothing on there.
What's your Oro?
2. You have 5.
I know. How do you know I have 5?
I don't know. I don't know. I just know how many. It's weird. Like, I can count them. But I'm not trying to count them. It just pops in my head. Like, I haven't been counting, it just pops in my head. It's like me and math equation that involve division that doesn't add up. Or divide easily. I can do all that stuff in my head.
So, how's Watch Dogs or Mafia 3? Whichever one you're playing.
Well, trying to distract people. I'm almost done with Watch Dogs. I mean, not Watch Dogs. I had to be grinding to be done with Watch Dogs. I'm almost done with Mafia 3. I have one mission left.
Watch Dogs does not take that long to beat, actually.
Well, you know, I'm trying to get that platinum.
Yeah, it didn't take me that long. Well, actually, you're gonna need PSN if you want the platinum. Kinda sucks.
Oh, so they're making you pay.
No, it's because you have to do online missions.
No.
I mean, there's chances where online missions come for free, but it's really rare. So you actually have
to... Okay, Trey. I have to go.
Okay. Well, let's do an outro.
Okay.
For whoever it may become, for whoever it may see, for whoever may hear...
Why are you doing all... Why are you trying to make this all dramatic?
This is the end
of
the recording session.
Why are you doing this? Like, we're sending it out to the universe, and some aliens are gonna find it.
Who knows?
It's gonna be simple, like something like this.
They
yo,
may.
Yo, yo, yo! This is the end of the video. You have to make it rhyme that way it sticks and people say it.
Yo, yo, yo! It's the end of the video. We gonna wrap it up. Grab our Oreos.
Wrap it up. Grab some Oreos at the end of the video. So yo, yo, yo.
But I'm gonna hit my bowl of Cheerios. Doze.
Exactly.
Doze.
All O's. And then we change it.
And then we goes.
And then this is how we goes. And then blackout screen.